King above all other gods. Lead us now so we can walk wherein the prophet said that we would trod. Buddha, tell us Sutra like a spell. Teach us well to enter silence with the calling bells. Allah, bring us to a good alarm. Subjugate our wills to answer you like a mighty arm. Elohim is a pillar of light in the dark and leading all his people to light, for he's the king of the fire. He breathes the fire into everything that's living on earth, in the sun, in the stars. Take a spark of it deep within you, put it to the test, it will do the rest. I confess, it'll be like climbing up Mount Everest. I can't express the view from there, but it's for you to follow through. Lama, show the power's bright array. Bless the climb and settle peace upon the universe's dark display. And Jesus, remember every promise made. Present yourself in the middle of the prayers that we say. Vishnu, preserve us all along the way. Keep us clear of the final thunderbolts of the judgment day. Hear me, hear what I ask for today, Father. Left-turn shelf of the world, up in a house right on the edge of everything, where the time is tumbling in a vortex, the nexus of timetable tides. In the final lighthouse, a shining earth sending, at the spinning of the finishing of sweeping time. Driving silence like a stampeding, careening, washy, charging advance. Digging the sound of passing everything away into the secret of eternity's pivot dance. Breaking down, crashing doorways, bashing through dream place. Smash, unlash, efface, everything goes to the open mouth of Kalima, where the vault of heaven opens. But witness as lonely as forgotten tears, keeps up a vigil watching all even light go out. One witness, one child digging the sleeping wheel of meat, spitting out, taking up everything by the roots, pulling out the lot of what has passed into the past like a dream. She knows what is gone, gone over, everyone that is done and unbegun, is starting from the super microcosmic nova all the way to super huge galactic suns. And she knows the beginning is coming in the sweep at the end of all. Even gods have passed over away. Then one day the shadow of a priest on the horizon appeared. He wasn't taken up into the swirling. He walked with purpose all the while digging his heels into the bedrock ligament. But as he came into view, the witness saw his eyes were crying. Tears like blood fell to earth as he watched heaven disappear in the void. Up the drain into the paraboloid, realizing it all, everything, everywhere, into his eyes, seeing it all, he pulled up, went out of itself in a way, here in the sense of a search of a day, tearing all meaning away. And to the witnesses' indifference, he had this to say: I know about birth, I know about death, and how the life goes out of men. The life departing, powerless, giving it up. But in the vast indifference, I invent a deeper meaning. I'm the one who will say, use the will every day, or go mad trying, go to war against the impotent side of living. Use every power you're given to stand and act like a man, and pray every day to every god. Strike the bowl of heaven and the ringing will become a law. Build bridges where you need to go. Bring the fire of enlightenment here to life below. Speak mercy to the things you meet. Listen up to hear the whispering of the blood you bleed. Stay awake, no mistake. Dance the dream awake and awake. Puddle up, puddle up, love, love, love.